You're walking down the street, you see your wife being mugged by someone. Someone's got a gun on her. I teach how to handle that. Other schools, they couldn't deal with that. My system, which I call Shima, is a jiu-jitsu-based system with an application of mental control in the form of subconscious distraction, which is absolutely controlling and needs no strength or speed. I have a loyal following. Jewish people are known throughout ages as being incredible, outrageous fighters, absolutely. But there's no question that there's a large portion that is into studying, book reading. So a lot of these Jewish people, by becoming aware of me, they now understand that the opportunity to protect themselves, that's available to them now.
All you have to do is look in the news. Anti-Semitism is clearly on the rise. And we're, you know, a little worried. And we'd like to try to protect ourselves and our families. But when it comes to pure self-defense application, what we do here in Shima Jiu-Jitsu is just unparalleled.
I have been involved in martial arts for 58 years. I was a probation warrant officer, which means I was in an armed unit of probation. And certain situations were absolutely quite hairy. My mother came from Germany. Her parents wound up being killed by the Nazis in Auschwitz, the concentration camp. Can everybody see what's going on? Because I can't. I'm not going to allow a Nazi-like condition to take me out. As long as there's two people left on the face of this earth, there's a need for self-defense. Logically, I have a couple of choices. I could run away. Or I could go and take the knife and exactly what was the problem, gentlemen? I was born and raised in Washington Heights. I wound up getting beat up a lot coming home from junior high school. And I can remember nobody there to help me and I'm crying and they're beating up on me. And that was the last time that that ever happened. And then I started training and my parents were against it. They had some idea that Jews shouldn't be fighting or whatever. It translated into a lot of other problems for me. I wound up not doing well with sports. I was clumsy. I couldn't concentrate in school. I had all kinds of issues. But once I started training in jiu-jitsu, my life turned around totally. I want to explain the draw. When I go like this, his mind is forced to go to this thought, and he follows that thought. He doesn't see me anymore. What's unique about our system, you're not competing with the opponent. You're actually controlling his mind with a distraction, but he can't stop you because it's done subconsciously.
I definitely feel a much greater sense of confidence that I'll be able to deal with any situation that comes up, you know, whether it's to escape or just pacify, not get into a confrontation, or if things really get, you know, push comes to shove, that I can take care of myself.
The biggest difference before and after my training, to be honest, I was afraid of my own shadow. And now the freedom to go for a walk 4 in the morning and just not worry if I see someone and just say hi. If they're a bad guy, they're in bad shape. I'm not worried.